America's few infested waterways. Hey, hey, she could get radiation all over her. She could mutate insanely. She could mutate insanely. That's right. You know, she could go on the freeway and grow up to be 15 feet tall and scary looking. And then cars could crash all over the place as a result of people with white shirts on. Close enough to see her face. Sardines in her eyebrows. Lobsters up and down her forehead. All of them horribly large from radiation. And smelling very bad and dangerous. Maybe a submarine could save her and bring her home to the nurse.